I raise my voice not so that I can shout, but so that those without a voice can be heard.